The snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation.
Hello?
It looks like
got it.
I'm the queen. The wind is...
Okay, hi everyone. Welcome to Idol. This is round two. I'm Emily.
I'm Haley.
And this week is Disney themed. So, woo! Yeah, give it up. Woohoo.
All right, so this week we just have a few upcoming events. On Friday we have kiosk bingo and it starts at 7. So get all your friends. Bingo's a fun time. Show up, win stuff.
And Saturday, Mark Brody's band, the Blues Devils, will be playing at 9 p.m. in the Rat. And then following that,
there's a rat dance. It's the red carpet themed. So everybody get dressed all pretty and come dance.
Liz, I heard that. voting will begin at the end of the show like usual. And now we'll bring out our judges.
First up, we have Chief of Staff Mark Phillips. Give a big round of applause.
Next up, we have Director of Res Life, Chris McPherson.
And finally, we have the math professor, Mark Brody.
Yeah! All right.
All right. So first up, we have Kaneda Mills singing Part of Your World from The Little Mermaid. It's my favorite Disney movie, too. That was beautiful. All right, judges, what do you have to say?
All right, yeah, I think that was really good. I feel like I can't see the people out in the crowd here because the lights are blinding me, but I bet we have more people singing along tonight than we did last time. So I'm sure that everyone was really into it, but no, I think you did a really good job. Yep.
Yeah, I thought that was really great. That was, I think, The Little Mermaid came out when I was maybe 8 or 9 years old. Most people here were
10 years
like
ago.
Minus 10 years old. So that took me back to my childhood. It was really cool. You did a great job.
Yeah, I agree. It was very good. And I really appreciated your dynamics and the phrasing. Very nice contrasts.
Good job, Kaneda. Okay, next up we have Tanaja Saunders singing Colors of the Wind from Pocahontas.
You think you own whatever land you land on. The earth is just the dead thing you can claim. But I know every rock and tree and creature has a life, has a spirit, has a name. You think the only people who are people are the people who look and think like you. But if you walk the footsteps of a stranger, you'll learn things you never knew you never knew. Have you ever heard the wolf cry to the blue corn moon? Or asked the grinning bobcat why he grinned? Can you sing with all the voices of the mountain? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Come run the hidden pine trails of the forest. Come taste the sun's sweet berries of the earth. All around you, and for once never wonder what there were. The rainstorm and the river are my brothers. The heron and the otter are my friends. And we are all connected to each other in a circle, in a hoop that never ends. You paint with all the colors of the wind. And you paint with all the colors of the wind. How high does a sycamore grow? If you cut it down, then you'll never know. You'll never hear the wolf cry to the blue. Whether we are white or copper skin, you need to play with all the voices of the mountain. And you play with all the colors of the wind. You can own the earth and still all your world is earth until you can play. Colors of the wind.
From this day on, now and forevermore. You'll be in my heart. No matter what they say, you'll be here in my heart always.
Judges?
One of these weeks, you're going to get a theme that may fit you. Last time's Taylor Swift, Disney this time. One day you'll get that. Now, that's that's a good song for you, I think. Phil Collins, I'm a fan of Phil Collins, so it works for me. But no, I think you did really good, and that's probably one of my top five Disney songs, so... get my vote, even though my vote, I don't get a vote, and my vote doesn't count anyway, so.
Yeah, I thought that was really cool. I think I thought that you connected more with that song. It's interesting that you connected more with the song of a, you know, young man being raised by gorillas in Uganda than you did Taylor Swift, but that may say more about you than the song choice.
It's okay.
But I thought it was really cool. I think as That Phil Collins is a range that fits your voice really well, and I thought you did a good job tonight.
Thank you.
I feel obligated to absolutely disagree with Mark Phillips because he represents the administration, but unfortunately I can't. I thought that was pretty good, and I like your shoes, although my understanding is I should not comment on shoes. But very nicely done.
They're not too expensive.
All right, Nate. 10 out of 10. All right, and our final act tonight is Hannah Kinder Schuyler singing Reflection from Milan.
But you'll never know me. Every day it's as if I play a part. Now I see if I wear a mask I can fool the world, but I cannot fool my heart. Who is that girl I see staring straight back at me? When will my reflection show who I am inside? I am now in a world where I have to hide my heart and what I believe in, but somehow I will show the world what's inside my heart and be loved for who I am.
we supposed to talk now? All right, good. I think that was, I would say, the most powerful and emotional performance of the night, emotional in a good way. I was waiting for somebody to pick a song that would just, like, blast it off like that, so I think that was really awesome. And that is my favorite Disney movie. Unfortunately, not my favorite song, but still a good song. No, but I think you did really well. Good job.
Thank you.
I thought that was excellent. You really put yourself into it, and it was clear.
Thank you so much.
I think of everybody that we saw tonight, you have the widest vocal range in which you're comfortable, and the number of vocal registers that you're comfortable using that don't seem like you're pushing it is really impressive. It just seems really natural from the deepest to the highest pitches. So good work.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Good job. All right, we're going to have Kristen come out. She's got an announcement.
So I had another retweet contest. A lot of you, again, did not retweet my tweet. Very mean. But the retweet winner is Sammy Moore, and she can pick up her gift card at the end of the show, just the same as everybody else who won something tonight.
All right, can we have everybody come back out? Please. All right, now get your phones out. This is where we're gonna do the texting. Okay, for Kaneda, text IDOL1 to 37607. It's all capitals and no spaces.
For Sinaja, you'll text IDOL2 to 37607.
Nate is IDOL3, 37607.
And Hannah is IDOL4, 37607. So put your votes in. And give a round of applause to your contestants for tonight.
All right, well, thank you everybody for coming. Our next show is March 23rd, so make sure you all show up and bring your friends. Thank you.
Ain't no telling where I'm finna be on. Hey, hey, I'm beyond all that fuck shit. Hey.
Hey, little mama, would you like to be my sunshine? Nigga, touch my game, we gon' turn this shit to Columbine. Ice on my neck, cost me 10 times 3. $30,000 for a nigga to get free. I just hit Rodeo and I spent like 10 G's. I just did a show and spent the check on my mama. When I go in vacay, I might run out the Bahamas. And I keep like 10 phones, damn, I'm really never home.